A disturbing image hidden inside a toy purchased at a local dollar store.
News Center 7's Lauren Clark with why a Kettering mother wants it off the shelves.
A mother bought her toddler this princess wand at the dollar store behind me. Imagine her surprise when the curious little girl peeled back the foil to find this image of a girl cutting herself inside. The packaging promises fairies and, quote, wonderful music, but I doubt many people would call this music. It's difficult to see the image clearly in the dark, but if you pull back the foil, there's no mistaking it.
And if you look close enough, it's not a drawing. It's an actual picture of the girl slitting her wrist. I'm outraged over it. I want to know how they think that is suitable for a child.
Nicole Allen said she found the wand for her 2-year-old daughter in the toy section of the $1 store on Linden Avenue last weekend.
There was Barbie dolls on one side and baby dolls on the other side. And these were right in the middle of where they were at.
The owner of the store told me parents need to pay more attention to what they're buying for their children.
The name on it, it says evil stick. So from the name, I would, if I'm buying it for my kid, and I have a lot of kids, and I have young ones, I would inspect it before I even give it to them.
He also said that while he would not buy the toy for a toddler, he thinks it's okay for older kids.
For a 5, 6, 7, 10 years old, I mean, they see that on TV every day.
But Nicole and other shoppers at the store disagree.
You don't want to think about little girls picking that up and thinking this is normal, you know, or funny or interesting or any of those things.
The owner of the store tells me he will not be taking the item off of his shelf unless he receives a complaint directly from a customer. In Dayton, Lauren Clark, News Center 7.